guys, welcome back to the channel. So, I know it's been a while since we've been on Planet Zoo, but I've been trying my best at live stream. It's gone pretty well. I've live streamed on Twitch and I've live streamed on YouTube. I just wanted to try. Obviously, you know, I'm new to all this and I've never really done it before, so I wanted to give it a go, see what it was like. So there is a schedule coming soon. Don't know when, but it will be soon. So let's get into today's build. So here is what we've done so far. Big changes, I know. Obviously, everything was done in the live streams. So as you can see, the manor house has changed. I really, really, really hated the first one. It was really shocking. I know this one is a lot smaller, but it now has a purpose. It's not just a big building sitting there, not doing anything. Now, as we see, it has an inside. So there's four shops in here. So you've got Hats Fantastic, Street Fox Coffee, Loody Balloons, and Hot Dog Squad, and three toilets. There will be staff facilities in here as well. There'll be, you know, just a little separate door. All of this will have, like, the murals on the walls. It will be done. At some point, lots to do. No time, lots to do. So here's what it looks like at night. Just to show you. Why is there no lights? I deleted the power. Okay, never mind. We'll do that again. But it looks nice in the night. Sorry. Okay, so we come over here. We have this pier. I think it's finished. I might put some music on you, and I probably will put some lighting on you as well, just so it's lit up in the night. But yeah, I just wanted a big seating area over the lake, and it's a nice entrance as you first come in. And as you might have seen already, we have our first enclosure. This has taken me a while. A long while. I came off Twitch yesterday after live streaming because I think my laptop was dying. It was just way too much glass, I think. Way too many reflections. But here it is. And it's for... It's for a little capuchin, and this is Paloma. There's two in here so far. There's Paloma, and there is another one, but I'm never, never gonna find it. Probably. What's that? Oh, why is he there? There he is! Oh, Arturo! So yeah, we have our first enclosure. I'm really proud of how this turned out. It's a walk through, walk right the way around through the middle. They've got loads of feeding pods, water, a little bit of a lake, which needs to be filled more. It's empty. Oh, that sucks. Oh. That's better. That's not the same as it was. Okay. So There's going to be lots and lots of monkeys in here. The only the capital chains, but there are going to be loads. I want it to be a really, really big enclosure. I don't even know if they can get out. So we are going to need to finish the roof at some point. But I wanted to make a start of something today. Over here. And I want it to be in this area of the park. So. Let's have a look. Okay, so it'll be all of these. Basically, I want like a Serengeti. I want loads of animals all in one enclosure, one massive savanna type enclosure. And I think I'm really, really hoping that it's going to turn out well. So I think how far electric, chain link, steel mesh, 60 square 4. So there two. What would be stronger? Giraffe, grade 3. Buffalo, grade 3. Ostrich to warthog to and I'm guessing they're two as well. Two. Right, so we need something with a resistance of 3. Electric is 6. That's 2. Steel mesh. What's mesh? Okay. Could work. I want that. But we can't have it. This is where I get really stuck because I never know what to do. Okay, so we know that one. No, actually, we won't. We'll leave it. Come back here. Crocodile. that better? You know what? Oh, great. So the animals that are going to go in it are... All of these together. I'm going to try anyway. Or should I do a black bear? I really like bears. I really, really want bears. No, bugger it. We're going to do bears. We're gonna do bears. I have decided. So what was the bear? I'm rubbish at this game. Climb proof. So what's climb proof? Awful. So the only non-climbable. Non-climbable. Right, so what height is it going to be? Two meters. Okay. I don't know. Or do we do lions and pride rock? How do you do that? I suck at this game. So that there. Change my mind again. You know what, bugger it. Do what I wanted to do in the first place. Sorry, everyone. My head in the right place, yeah, is it? Okay. Grassland, Africa. I'm guessing they come from Africa, don't they? Yes. Okay. So, lions and tigers. That's what we want. Okay, so. There's rocks. Where were they? Grass. Why are they on this walk? Okay. Pride Rock, yes. I escaped. So, can they escape or not? He hasn't escaped though. These climb, but they can't climb on these, can they? I'm not the best at building rocks at all. Rocks are not my thing. Can they not climb on these then? He hasn't escaped, stop having a hissy fit. 3 meter, 3 climb proof. Okay, so if I do some more of that. Oh yay! Oh god, go away. Well, they only escaped if they got a mate, they, so no. Off. Might as well have the big mountain over this. So I might have to stay right here and then don't even know if this is going to be enough room for him. Gates going in there. Right. Facilities. Okay, so what's that one? Let's see, the trade center. On a path. Okay. Because they're in the way there. Right, try again. Thank you. Oh, I didn't connect it. Oh, cool, right. So I need hire an animal. Hire an animal, look at me. We want lions. What are they called? West African lion. Cool, we shall have she is 4 years old and they are old enough. She's quite good. So we'll have her. I'll have him. And I shall put hire a caretaker so they can be plonked in. Whoa. Hire a keeper. A mechanic. Whoa. Security. Audio. Oh. Right, and then that one needs to change. That one. I want power, water treatment, right. Then get our animals. No, I don't want it to be released to the wild. Here we go. Yay. Right. Okay. I'm guessing they don't want that much. Okay, this has gone way too much. I'm gonna rock. Right, then what's more short grass than long? Okay. He's happy. Right, so his biome is just grassland. So go all. Okay, so. Got these trees. We can have reeds as well. Many trees to pick from. I don't like that tree. No, neither. Ah, that's better. Okay, well, it's got to be on the they don't like any plants at all. No, I suppose. There's some grasses around here, though. The grasses have got nettles. Okay, it doesn't like the reed. Okay. Put in for the species. doing all this. I don't even know if it's gonna go. This is bad in. Food and water. Let's give him some water. Probably won't. There you go. Right. Go back to you, Biatch. I would not be the keeper coming in here. Okay, so put that. So we need to select it all. There you go. African path. apartments. In there. Keeps going away too far. Okay. Don't know if that's going to be too small or not, but she'll try. So, need this one. Help if I didn't suck at rocks. I do that. Do that. Right. I got a sense of where I gotta be. starting to make it look a bit odd. Like it hasn't been there built. Like it was been there for thousands of years. Not built yesterday. The lions don't even know where it came from. Like it. No, come back, come back. Hey. I'm praying that they will use this as a shelter. I don't even know if they will. But there is only one way to find out. So there's your hole to go in. Have a gap. Right. I don't know what you've got to do to make sure it's just got to be covered. What did it tell us? With shelter, habitat, hard shelter. Okay, so I'm just making it for looks. Okay, let's follow him for a bit. No. two males. I thought I bought a female. Oh. Please say I bought a male. I thought I bought a female. That's fine. It's fine. It's all okay. Send her to the zoo as well. Does it even look okay? Okay, I need to do the back. Fighting already. This is not good. Oh no. So they're classing this as their chapter. I will make them. Oh. Lord help me. Big bugger I want. Will you move? You're in my way. I can't just plonk a rock on you. As much as I'd like to. You out of the way, out of moving. Get over there. I really, really hope that they use it. I'd be running out to there. I will. I would not be saying all. So can they go in there? That's all I want to know. Because if not, I don't know what I'm going to do. Hang on, if I box her up, I can put her in there and see. Move you. There. Well, they can't. Don't say they can't on the rocks. Oh, okay. Ta-da! On the rock. Got his bed in there. Look, go. Go in. Go to sleep. Go to sleep. Right. So. They got no hardship. Okay, what is process being made? Let's finish this. Shelter now. No. Oh, no rain can come in here. Not be in there with those lions. I tell you right now. I'd be shit in my pants. We're almost there. Probably the worst pride rock that's ever been made. But oh well. It just looks like a bunch of rocks. Oh, this is awful. Why did I decide to do this? They still got no hard shelter. Right. Oh, lovely. Can't climb the wall. She's just having a big old shit. So I can't put her in there. Innit? Okay, so I think that's going to be it for today, guys. We built kind of a brain. It's not working, and I don't know why. So we will have to come back. See. But if you're liking the videos, guys, please subscribe, like, leave a comment. Like I said, see you in the next video. Thanks, guys. Bye.